I go by Chickie. I was born in 1927.
You have been a lifelong Republican, true?
True.
And every year since, you have voted for a Republican.
Yes. In good conscience, I cannot vote for Trump. It needs somebody like Miss Harris.
And would you recommend other Republicans vote for Kamala?
Oh, I absolutely. The country needs good people.